Okay, so I had no idea that the Pinhead actually going to be seriously added to Dead by Daylight. I heard a rumor or two about it, but then again, I also heard rumors about that about a year ago. Definitely overlooked it. Until just now when I turned on Dead by Daylight, for whatever reason, I have no idea why I opened this game. I don't play this shit alone, and as you can see, nobody is with me. But I came out and saw the Pinhead intro. Wow, had no idea. Like I said, I don't know why I opened this, but I decided to record because we're going to go on and we're going to see if we can get this Pinhead. We most likely are, and when we do, he's going to whoop my ass.
Let's go.
Let the ass whooping commence. And I think it is Mr. Pinhead because I've never seen that before. I'm going to look forward to screaming because it's 3 a.m. right now, and I'm sorry if y'all can hear that cricket in the background. Okay, I don't know what this is, but I think oh goodness, the skill checks on. I hope I'm doing this. I hope I'm doing what I'm supposed to.
Then they go.
Okay, so I think that reset my timer. I'm not 100%. I don't think I did that right. Maybe I'm supposed to hit the grates. Either way, one of my damn teammates is already hooked. Help. Okay, I think he's already over there messing somebody up. Yep, and she brought him to me. Okay, okay, okay. Wow, he looked like Slenderman. Should have added him in the game instead. Okay, I don't know what this whole... Oh God, I'm about to find out. I'm about to find out. Oh, he has a small terror radius. Oh, wait, what? Word? How is he that fast? Oh, God. Got him. Okay. I don't know what all of that was about. He's got a weird pickup animation. It's like he's using telekinesis.
Oh, I'm gonna get away, son.
This way, that's for sure. Okay. Jeez, his music. Oh God, that's not stairs. Okay, he went the wrong way, I think. Never mind, he sees my black ass. Go inside the building. Oh my goodness. Okay, well. Okay, use a power or something. Was that a swing? Oh goodness.
Step right there!
Oh goody, what is this? Okay, alright, okay, alright. I ran into a orb of some sort. And it locked me up. There was something I could have pressed there. What is this blue?
I got a pizza on here.
Oh, probably should have done my research. Oh, what the hell? Okay, okay. I know nothing. Absolutely nothing about this killer. I got
step right there.
Nope. Okay, I see he does have to aim that in some sort of way. Oh goodness me. Okay, okay. Oh, these chains are getting me, man.
Cause we're not gonna be breathing out of.
I can't even see him swinging and whatnot. Like, this guy's weird. I've never seen a Pinhead movie. I've never seen a trailer or anything, any gameplay or anything of this guy. He seems. Oh, I don't know any of his perks. I don't know anything. He seems not broken, but annoying. I'm gonna have to watch some gameplay from the killer's point of view before I call him broken. Right now, he does seem broken, honestly, because not because he can not because his ability it slows you or grabs you or it pulls you back into you. The ability's fine. It's just
you got a nice little ass,
how frequently you can use it is a little broken. Like, and you see how it's kind of just popping up.
Give me your ass, nigga.
Like, what? Like, what's up with all of this?
Give me your ass, nigga.
Like, what's up with this? He's not even near us.
Give me your ass.
How do you get away from this?
Nice little ass, nigga. Give me your ass, nigga. Nigga, you see
this,
me.
Is this just anywhere? Is that his perk? What is it? What's this? Why is this highlighted on my screen? Why is this totem highlighted? Got a feeling I shouldn't be doing it because of this. Because of it being highlighted. And I don't know what that cube was about either. Okay, I did something. I don't know what that hex was. I don't know what the hell happened. Okay, he hooked somebody and our timer started ticking again, but I don't see... Oh, there is a highlighted box over there. I was just about to say, but I don't see the highlighted box. Now what happens when this timer ticks all the way? Do I just get hurt? Can you also pick that up? This is just for me. I don't know. I'm gonna do it, though. This is so odd.
Stupid!
Holy shit. What the...
Big fella, let's throw these hands!
Oh, my.
Oh! Oh, nigga!
Okay. I can't see him swinging. It's so odd. Where is your double back at, dog?
Because we're not going to be breathing out of...
Okay. I can't see his swing. It's so fucking weird.
Both nostrils this season!
2 gens left and my sister's coming to get me. I don't think I want to pick up those boxes. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I'm not feeling too good about those boxes. It said pain or pleasure, and it doesn't seem like it's mandatory that I pick it up. At least not until I let this timer go out.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Go out and we see what's up. Okay, so what perk? This is a new perk. That wasn't Thrilling Tremors because he been picked her up, was it? Was that Thrilling Tremors? I doubt it. Nah, that's a new perk. Why is he coming this way? Okay. He's focused on breaking the gen. I'm bleeding without Iron Will. This is not great. Why are you coming? Okay, now our meters are about to fill. At least mine is. Okay.
Hey, nigga, you got a nice little ass, nigga. Give me your ass, nigga. Nigga, you see me looking at you, nigga. Give me your ass, nigga.
Wow, these things are going wild.
Wee.
Can I do my gen? Wow.
No.
Okay. So when you don't do the boxes, it looks like you get these annoying chains on you, which stop a lot of progress. Okay. Stop a lot of things. It stops healing. Stops gen progress for only a second, but it's enough to annoy the hell out of me and make me cleanse. Is that the box that I want? Why can I see everything?
Stupid.
Good thing is you keep moving, and doesn't look like they can catch you that easy. You can hear them coming, if anything, but. Nonetheless, not very easy to deal with. Where's he at? I'm looking for him. If he's coming back this
you time, finna die, die, baby!
Oh, God.
Gotcha, bitch!
Okay. I got a pizza here!
Oh!
Looks like he doesn't have that much range. That's a good thing. Can you just break the pallet, bro? Why are you so persistent?
I got a pizza here.
Oh my. I'm glad they healed, because what the hell? When the chains got you, you can't leave. Oh my. Oh, they even changed the ranking up. Oh geez, I don't know what this means now. Why am I white? I feel like that's bad. I feel like that's bad, because like rank 20s and all of them were white, right? Everybody else here is orange. Why am I white?
Shut your stupid.
Hey! It's Super Nutmeg Pro Master.
Bro, bring that ass here, boy.
What the?
Looking ass.
Hey, Maggie! It's freaking. What do you call him? Bro, that man look like a Teletubby going wrong or something. Like Baby Demogorgon. What the?
No, look at this one.
He not going back that way. Oh, he called Megan 4K. Do I save her? Nah, she a little far. Good night, Meg. Don't come back here. Look at him power gliding with his walk. This dude is worse than Myers. Yo, Pronut, I know Pronut going crazy right now. Like, who the fuck is this? This dude just came out today, so he's brand ass new. Hopefully, I got nothing to say. Look at him doing his little pallet dance. The problem about being down here, I can hear his terror radius.
Where the fuck he at?
The problem about being down here is that I don't know which door he's gonna come from. Okay, so when the timer fully ticks, those orbs come and snatch you. Apparently, he can see you when you're doing the box. No Roddy. But how do I, like, is it totally luck-based, whether it's pain or pleasure?
Get the fuck off me, man!
The gen with the most progress on it. And it's highlighting.
Give me your ass, Nick.
He's chasing Pronut right now. Oh, he snatched his ass. Goddamn. Oh, this motherfucker was right here.
Oh, nigga!
Okay, he bringing this big board. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Shut the fuck up. Why does he have Franklin? See, this is one thing I hate. If it's one thing I hate the most, it's when a killer is sitting in the damn lobby looking at all the survivors and everything we got in our hands, right? So he knows, oh, he brought a flashlight. Let me bring Franklin's, little bitch. You know damn well you is not gonna bring no fucking Franklins. And I hate the new Franklins. Why does it deplete your shit while it's on the ground? That's so dumb. Oh, I'm gonna go get it back. It's just gonna be on 2%. That's crazy. Why would they ever make it like that? I can't even heal him properly. Because god damn. Oh my god, bro. This shit is wild.
Oh, nigga!
Oh my god! Nah, I'm prioritizing the box. Look, my flashlight's fucking going. Nice. I'm prioritizing the fucking box. That's so dumb. And why is it only 4 gens done and we got 4 hooks? 4 hooks right now. I can't believe that. Okay, at least it resets on hook. That's a good thing. I don't have my flashlight. He knocked it out of my hand with Franklin's. Oh my gosh, bro. That was probably the most annoying thing that could have happened right there. Man, I just hate that shit. Because I know you don't run Franklin's demise regularly, man. You don't do that. Nobody does that. You don't got Sloppy Butcher. We all hurt. Damn, I need that box. I'm gonna go get that box. Is he dead? Nah, he the only one that's alive. I'm going to pick up this box, right? He's going to see me with it. It's going to make me oblivious, right? I got the box, though. These damn chains and shit made me throw down the pallet before I even wanted to. What?
Mission 실패. Ah!